actress Patralekha, sharing her thoughts on International Women's Day, which falls on March 8, said there should not be just one day for women. Womanhood should be celebrated throughout the year.
I just feel like we should be celebrated throughout the year. You know, we give birth. It's a really, really difficult thing. I mean, it's, you can't explain it. It's, one has to go through it to understand it. And I just feel like we live in such a patriarchal society. We live in such a patriarchal society that just a day or a month is not enough. I'm not talking about a country, I'm talking about a society. I've seen this in the States, I've seen it in the other countries, so I'm not blaming our country as per se. But I think we should be appreciated and given a lot more than we actually deserve.
Patralekha was interacting with the media at a Women's Day event on Thursday. The actress was last seen in Z5's show Badnaam, Gali. Talking about her upcoming project, Patralekha said,
I'm doing a series, but I don't know if I can talk about it. But it is really interesting, and I know you guys will be like really happy to see that. It's quirky in a different level.